Well, I'm glad it's nice and cool down here. I don't know if you've ever been grounded. Did anybody ever here get grounded? I got grounded for just cause for 3 months. My parents had gone away for a weekend, and in a primary moment of trust and stupidity both, left me with the keys to the house. Was a trust I promptly abused. I doubt very highly that they were at the highway before I had an intimate soiree with 90 of my closest friends and trashed the place. I spent those 3 months, I wasn't allowed to go out on weekends or weeknights or any kind of thing. Straight home from school every day for 3 months. I spent the time, as you do when you're 16, in a vampire-like fashion, lurking in the basement and feeling sorry for myself. And then I discovered a stack of old records in their turntable. And that if I'd gotten into the White Album, I would not be here today. If I'd gotten into the Surprise Symphony, I wouldn't be here either. My favorite album that they had in the basement there that I listened to for those 3 months was one by a guy named Franzl Lang, King of the Alpine Yodelers. I don't know if you have that record. It's real good. I don't know why my parents had it. I think they had it. They bought it for a fondue party they never gave. Some kind of themed evening. Anyway, I heard it and I flipped. And I thought, these are my people. And I asked my dad if I could learn to yodel like Franzl Lang too. He said, no. Yodeling, he said, is an innate characteristic. It's one you're born with. And 10 years later, I proved him right when I wrote this song. So, if you want to prove him right, he loves it. Just jump in on the chorus. We were camping. We were boiling up the beans and making coffee. With the waters of the stream, and we slept outside. And we slept inside too. And for so many nights of sleeping, Lord, I only want to sleep with you. You're the lady. You're the lady of my dreams. You're the lady. Yeah, you make my blood run clean. You're the lady. You're the lady of my dreams. You're the lady. This is your part here. Asked me, what if I'm the one you will? I tried to that you could ever be shy. You broke me like an egg over the hills and valleys. My folks, I was the yoke of love broken and brilliant on the tree. Your lady. You're the